as Taves wins it. Here's Duncan Keith, a shot. He scores! Keith with 3.2 seconds left. And we are tied at one.
Taves wins it on the forehand, pushed back by Kane. Kane pushes it back to Keith, and this is a CNI shot through a maze of players. And you can see that Colton Krejko is the closest one.